You change it. Because I just approach things like you're a kind of person. Just taking to drop down the chop. You turn them into the flesh and the blood and then partake of them. Hallelujah. Because you are spiritual now. You understand how these things work. My flesh is food indeed. Can you see it? I said, can you see it? By the way, I said, can you see it? It's food indeed. It's food indeed. My flesh is food indeed. You can never compare any food of nutrition in the flesh of Jesus.
Amen.
You can't. I sense it already in this. Hallelujah. And then it says, for my blood is drink indeed. That means there's no syringe, there's no syrup. Compared in nutrition to the blood.
Amen.
So the combination of the flesh and the blood is the ultimate, the best food diet for everybody. And I pray for you. You understand this kind of life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And you're going to partake with understanding in the name of Jesus.
That's it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
said to